Welcome to NeuroCheck, the machine vision platform. This video provides an insight into the NeuroCheck evaluation license and into the included example applications. When we start the software without a dongle, this message pops up. It says that the software is running as an evaluation license with limited functionality. We confirm to continue. The first example check routine we want to look at is called Standard Color Matching Glue. We open the check routine via the intro screen. When you open a check routine, its description text is displayed in the result view. This application inspects glue samples and demonstrates the check function color matching. In order to get a first impression of the check routine, we switch to automatic mode. The automatic mode is the mode in which NeuroCheck is running during ongoing manufacturing. It has a customizable control panel that provides the control buttons and a customizable process view that displays information about the current inspection. By pressing Auto Start, we can start the automatic inspection. Again, we confirm that we are running the software under the limited evaluation license. Let's sit back and observe how one check after the other is performed at regular time intervals. Okay, now the automatic mode has stopped because 10 checks have been run through. This is one limitation of the evaluation license. But let's ignore this message for now and focus on the process view. Here we can see that 10 parts were checked. Of these, 5 parts were evaluated as okay, and 5 parts were evaluated as not okay. The result for the current part is visualized here. The decisive factor for this result is the color matching function. Let's switch back to the manual mode to take a closer look at the function. We select the color matching function and execute it with the golden arrow to also run all previous checks. The function searches the input image for taught-in colors and matches the colors to the corresponding image areas. The result view shows us two images, one image with segmented color areas and the input image. As we can see, the matched colors are red, blue, dark blue, and black. The explanation of the other functions is the content of later videos. But if you already want to get a better understanding of a function, you can select the function and open the dynamic help for it. Excellent. You can now apply this approach to look at the other example applications. Let's look at two more examples. Next, we open the check routine AI, Object Detection, Torx. In this check routine, screw heads are detected by using an AI network. Here, we select the function Evaluate Classes and execute it with the golden arrow. Again, there are two visualizations in the result view. By grabbing the result view at the upper edge of the window and dragging it down, we can see both visualizations at the same time. Then we can click the A button here in the zoom tools to scale the image to the size of the window. Here you can see where the screw heads were found in the image and here with which quality they were detected. If we press the golden arrow again, the next image will be loaded and evaluated. The detection itself happens in the Detect Objects check function. This is a function in a plugin, which can be recognized here by the icon. Plugins are extension modules for NeuroCheck that contain special check functions. You can also program your own plugin with a special function. Great, let's look at one last example. 3D gauging cylinder head. In this example application, a cylinder head is acquired with a 3D snapshot camera. The resulting point cloud is measured in 3D space using NeuroCheck's sophisticated 3D extension library. But before we start the check routine in automatic mode, we want to change the setting for the start signal. To do this, we go to System and open the remote control settings. At the moment, the signal source is set to timer. That means that the check routine in automatic mode is executed at regular time intervals. We change the signal source to keyboard to be able to start a new check by pressing a key. You can select a key via the Options button. In a real use case, the Process Signal option would be selected. It allows NeuroCheck to connect to your PLC via an industrial bus, which is needed for inline processing. But for now, let's just have a look at the example check routine in automatic mode. Because of the evaluation license, we need to solve a simple math task before we can switch. As before, we start the automatic mode with the auto start button. But this time, nothing happens. Here you can see that the start signal is awaited. Now we can press the button that we previously assigned in the remote control settings. In our case, the plus key on the numeric keypad to start the first check. We can start the next check if we press the key again. By clicking and holding the left mouse button on the 3D visualization, we can rotate the 3D model while moving the mouse. Additionally, you can use the mouse wheel to zoom. Here we see how the cylinder head is measured. Spheres are fitted into cylinder holes using an algorithm. Then the distances between the centers of the spheres are calculated. That's it for this tutorial. Have fun testing the other example applications and see you in the next video.